Tumor is a very important topic. Starting with the introduction, bone tumors on the basis of location, they are divided into epiphyseal, metaphyseal, and diaphyseal. Okay, epiphyseal tumor, there comes two tumors. First one is GCT, that is giant cell tumor after maturity, then chondroblastoma, which comes before maturity. Then metaphyseal tumor includes osteosarcoma, osteochondroma, aneurysmal bone cyst, simple bone cyst, non-ossifying fibroma. Then diaphyseal tumors include Ewing sarcoma, osteoid osteoma, adamantinoma, and fibrous dysplasia. Out of these, giant cell tumor and Ewing sarcoma are very, very important. So, coming to further continuing giant cell tumor, what is the other name of giant cell tumor? Osteoclastoma is the other name of giant cell tumor. The definition of giant cell tumor goes like, it is a locally malignant tumor originating from the osteoclast, hence osteoclastoma, at the epiphyseal region of usually the long bones, is known as GCT, giant cell tumor. What is the nature? It is locally aggressive or locally malignant. The recurrence rate is 50%, while distant metastasis occurs only in 5%, which means malignant tumors are only 5%. Characteristics of the lesions, there is a mnemonic 3E2L, okay? First E is epiphyseal, second E is eccentric, third E is expansive. You can see in this image, it is located in the epiphyseal region. It is eccentric, like eccentric location. And it is expansile, okay? It is expansile. It is lytic and it is loculated. Locules, can you see these locules? Yes. So 3E2L. Then coming to epidemiology, age 20 to 40 years, then after maturation, yes, we saw that. Site is epiphysis of the long bones. Most common site is distal femur. Then comes proximal tibia, then distal radius. Most common bone tumor of distal radius is giant cell tumor. Sex, females show slightly more predilection than more males. Then coming to clinical features. Clinical features will be divided into two, symptoms and signs. Symptoms are, it is a slow growing painful swelling at the epiphyseal end of the long bones. Signs are egg cell crackling. Okay? Then coming to investigation, egg cell crackling on palpation. Okay, sound is heard. Investigations is imaging and biopsy, that is histopathological examination, imaging, x-ray and CTMRI. X-ray may 3E2L, as we saw here, epiphyseal, eccentric, expansile, lytic and loculated, plus this appearance is known as soap bubble appearance. You can easily see in the diagram that it appears like soap bubbles. Okay, CT and MRI are used to know the extent more precisely. Coming to histopathological examination, multinucleated osteoclastic giant cells are seen. Okay, one histopathological. Now coming to grading, there is a Jaffe's grading for osteoclastoma, that is GCT. GCT is divided into 4 grades, 1, 2, 3, 4. First and second are included in benign. Third grade is borderline malignant. Fourth is malignant, which is 5% of the tumors only. Then what happens is, going from grade 1 to grade 4, nuclear ATPia increases while the number and size of giant cells decreases, which means grade 1 has got more number of giant cells and huge giant cells, while nuclear ATPia is none or minimal, while grade 4 has got maximum nuclear ATPia and the giant cells are least in grade 4. Okay, then coming to treatment, that is management, and giant cell tumor, first of all, investigation part done, then coming to treatment proper, that is, if the location, the site of the tumor is surgically accessible site, then extended excision and curettage is to be done for the tumor, plus reconstruction of the bone with bone graft or PMMA, polymethyl methacrylate. Turnoplasty can also be tried, in which I have drawn a schematic diagram. This is the upper end of tibia, that is proximal end of tibia. This is the giant cell tumor. Now, we need to perform extended curettage and excision. After that, this area would be removed. Okay, then turnoplasty is to be performed or bone grafting is to be done. From fibula, we need to put the bone graft here and then put some screws. Okay, and if the site is surgically inaccessible, then radiotherapy could be tried. So this was the note on giant cell tumor.